I'm an architect and I'm based in Copenhagen, Denmark. I run a studio with my brother where we do interiors, set design, exhibition design and so on. I was a very nerdy teenager actually. I was very obsessed with bird watching, paying a lot of attention to like small details. One feather being slightly bigger than the other on a wing on a small songbird or something. You can look at the same thing over and over again and you start to see new aspects of it. Maybe that has informed a little bit of what I do today. I'm very visual, but I'm also very drawn to materials. So I really do like ceramics and I do like fabrics and everything that you can touch and engage with. The feel of a coat or the feel of a pair of trousers. Very good fabrics, it's what makes me more comfortable. Like I feel like I'm wearing something that has a richness and texture and expression, but doesn't make too much visual noise. In this business is important to have something that both goes for a meeting and for sitting and drawing in the studio.